feels like lightning running through my veins every time I look at you. Every time I look at you.
Oh yeah, that's right. No wonder they hate us. He hates me. God damn it. Had a go at me earlier, about 10 minutes ago.
What about?
Because I was that short guy that was singing the Green Green Grass, I was sort of standing next to the singer. And he said, let the man sing. And I goes, listen, I know this man 10 years. What are you having a go at me for? Get that for man thing, he didn't like me standing up to this day, terrible guy.
Like a stone I fall into your
eyes. Oh yeah, that's right. Well, he thinks I'm a clown, but when I show him aggressive, he's like, oh, he's got a temper too. That's right. That's right, I growled at him, I said, don't talk to me like, I've known him for 10 years, I'll do it.
I got a man to scream.
That's right. You give credit where credit's due. Yeah, I won't look. It looks very uncomfortable though. Oh, get it down there.
Please forgive me if I am
Saturday, we fill it up.
Oh, yes. In a few weeks' time, you'll be good. Linda's going to have a party in there a couple of weeks' time on a Saturday. Linda, she's going to organise a birthday party on a Saturday in a week's time. So we'll bring customers down. Give so, a few weeks and then you'll have a busy night down here.
You should be standing out today.
Oh yeah, but Tom hates me. He'll probably shoot me. Yeah, I should go. Oh yeah, I might do that.
Stand outside, is it?
I've got the printer indoors. I might print awesome. I'll just drop them in.
You're gonna stick it all outside.
I'll go there about 5 o'clock in the morning.
Hey, guys, Damon there with